Massachusetts, students will have to get a flu shot by the end of the year. And this applies to kids of all ages, from daycare and pre-K through college. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Lisa Hughes.
And I'm David Wade. The health department says it's worried about the upcoming flu season because of the coronavirus pandemic. WBZ's Christina Hager is live in Natick tonight with these breaking details. Christina?
Well, David, the new requirement for a flu vaccine would be on top of the already existing vaccines that all students are required to get to go to school. And the state's infectious disease specialists say this move will save lives and it will save healthcare resources.
On top of all the COVID-19 troubles, you may as well cut one thing out.
Natick mom Jess Montero thinks the Department of Public Health's new requirement, a flu shot for every student by December 31st, makes sense.
Especially this year, I think it's one less thing to worry about if you get the flu shot. Hopefully it's very effective this year. And
the new directive applies to anyone over 6 months headed to preschool, kindergarten through high school, and even college students. The usual religious and medical exemptions for immunizations would apply for the flu shot too, along with kids who are homeschooled or college students who are remote only. DPH saying it's an important step to reduce flu-related illness and the overall impact of respiratory illness during the COVID-19 pandemic. But vaccines have always been controversial, and this one is no different.
I think it's a good guidance, but I don't think it should be a requirement. It needs to be left up to each individual situation.
100% people should still have the choice, I believe. You know, and our country is founded upon individual liberty, and I still believe that in regards to shots.
And for those wondering, this new requirement even applies to students K through 12 in districts that are starting with remote learning only. Again, at least one shot required by the start of next year. In Natick, Christina Hager, WBZ News.
Christina, thank you. Breaking right now.
Fucking believable, huh? What a bunch of bullshit. Man. Yep.